गुरुभ्यो नमः, नमस्कार। इट्स अ ग्रेट प्रिविलेज एंड ऑनर टू इंट्रोड्यूस द वर्ल्ड रिनाउंड डांसिंग कपल ऑफ डॉक्टर राजा एंड वाइफ राधा रेड्डी। दे हैव बीन आर्डेंट परफॉर्मर्स ऑफ कुचिपुड़ी डांस थ्रू देयर इलस्ट्रियस कैरियर ऑफ ओवर 5 decades। दे हैव परफॉर्म्ड विद इन इंडिया and abroad, winning acclaim for their performances with flawless technique. They have performed before discerning audiences and dignitaries in India and abroad. They have been awarded civil honor of Padma Shri and Padma Bhushan by the President of India. They have been honored by Sangeet Natak Academy with their prestigious award. Hyderabad University has conferred upon them honoris causa, honorary degree of doctorate. Various institutions including Sahitya Kala Parishad of Delhi and Sri Krishna Gana Sabha of Chennai have conferred upon them various honors. In order to enumerate, explain and announce several awards will take a long time, but I would like to mention also that they have received Lifetime Achievement Award from innumerable institutions world over. Of their memorable performances abroad, they recall with pride when they perform in New York, USA at the Lincoln Center and taught at Juilliard School of Dancing. Despite several offers to settle down abroad to teach dance, they chose to live in India and continue performing as well as teaching Kuchipudi in India only. There is an interesting anecdote which I would like to mention is about he being called Black Shiva because of his personality as a dark dancing Shiva. He was named as the Black Shiva at Queen Elizabeth Hall in London. They were the first couple from India to dance at the prestigious Avignon Festival in France. Another memorable performance which Fidel Castro, the Cuban president, saw in Cuba and wrote to the Prime Minister of India that he had now seen complete India watching the couple performing Kuchipudi. Their contribution in popularizing Kuchipudi dance is of a pioneering nature. With their 2 daughters Yamini Reddy and Bhavana Reddy, theirs is the only Kuchipudi family where all members are dancers. Their institution Natya Tarangini in Delhi is one of the major institutions offering training in Kuchipudi. Their students are a legion. Besides performing duets, they have choreographed several dance dramas in Kuchipudi. Celebrating 24 years of parampara, on weekends, they have, through streaming visual platform, presented legendary musicians and gurus performing like Balmurali Krishna, Guru Kelucharan Mahapatra, dancer, his daughter-in-law, Sujata Mahapatra, Bharatnatyam by Vaijayanti Mala and Alar Milvalli, Violin Wizard, El Subramaniam, conversations with Kathak, Guru, dancer, choreographer Kumudini Lakhya, and performance of Kathak by their Kadamba troupe, and performances by several other renowned legendary dancers, particularly vocal Hindustani music by Kishori Amonkar. Their own performances besides the duet of Natyam is already well known, as has been introduced. I introduce them with great respect and give them my pranam and wish this series of parampara great success. नमस्कार।